Hello and greetings to you from the German capital. We're here at the wonderful Berliner Olympiastadion. I'm Derek Ray, perched here on the commentary gantry, and sitting alongside me to provide expert analysis is Stuart Robson. And without doubt, a match with the potential to bring genuine excitement. Stuart, tell us about your pre-match thoughts.
Well, thanks, Derek, as always. The scene is set. Two good teams, a great playing surface, and a vibrant atmosphere. It has all the ingredients for a really exciting game.
Thiago! Chance, maybe. Haaland, magnificent challenge to win it back. The first 11 for Raiders. Yacine Bounou is the goalkeeper. Lucio plays alongside Marquinhos in central defence. Riyad Mahrez plays with Federico.
Oh, big chance here, Derek.
Oh, good work to deny the opportunity. And now the delivery. Oh, he's lost possession of the ball. Larson. Neymar. Well, attacking possibilities. And credit is due for that good piece of defending. McGinn. And return to Larson. Very alert defending to put a stop to the chance. Haaland. Mahrez. And they know they need to stop him. Oh, this is looking promising. Pretty simple for the keeper. John McGinn. Neymar. Larson. On to Haaland. Thiago must take the lead here. Oh, he's been denied. And they remain locked together.
Well, that's a good save, but really he should have scored from there. That's a big chance.
Thiago tasked with taking this. Not all that convincing defensively. Well, nothing untoward happened. Well, he's the kind of player who you've always got to keep your eye on, Riyad Mahrez. Stuart, what should we expect from him in this game?
Well, Derek, he's the perfect finisher. He's got a great shot on him, his movement is excellent, and in 1v1 situations, you always expect him to score.
He's got to score! So a deflection, and they can get ready for their corner kick routine. Played in by Thiago. It might still be problematic. Not a very complicated catch for the keeper. Can they trouble the opposition this time? Could take the lead. And the keeper there to deal with it. Trying to pick out a teammate. Well, it has come to nothing. Larson. Well, straight at the goalkeeper then. McGinn. Back to Haaland. Fantastic work to thwart the danger. Haaland. And the Raiders moving the ball forward. What can they do from here? A fine reading of the situation. Well, doesn't have to do it on his own. Delaney. Retaining possession proving difficult. Walker. Now with Mahrez. An awful lot of green space to run into. Tremendous block. A chance to nudge in front. Corner kick here.
Well, they haven't created too much lately, but the fans know this is a chance to take the lead here.
And an astute piece of defending. Goalkeeper's ball, and was always going to be. John McGinn. Here is Thiago. Lionel Messi. He could pick out a teammate. Can they forge ahead? Oh, a really crisp effort, but just wide.
Well, those stats really do tell you everything. So many chances, but yet so little end product. At some point, though, you sense they're going to get the breakthrough.
They have the ball again. What can they do with it? Wonderful chance. And it's in! 1-0. They've breached the defence. Well, the Raiders restart the match. Is there to be a response from them here? There needs to be. Haaland. Good vision from Larsson. Oh, not to be. That would have put them well on their way, Stuart.
Well, that could prove to be a big miss. Surely has to score there.
Federico Chiesa. Neymar. This might be ideal for the counter. He's failed to hold it, Neymar. Suso. On to Haaland. Well read to win possession back. There will be 1 minute added on at the end. Lionel Messi. Messi! Well, it's all going so swimmingly for them here. Another goal. And now it's a matter of avoiding any silly mistakes. Half time then. That will do it for the first. Well, they've got things going again here. And I wonder what kind of second half we have in store for us. McGinn. Neymar! Oh, a superb save. Well, nothing comes of it. And it might be. And there it is! Another goal! And surely there's no way back from this now.
Well, here's the replay. He does well to find that bit of space in the box, and then he shows a lot of composure to finish it off. That's a good goal.
Is this going to be a thrashing? 3-0 now. Henrik Larsson. Oh, far from the ideal pass, you've got to say. Lionel Messi, surely, a goal! An exceptional performance this, 4 to the good now.
Well, it's the perfect finish, isn't it? As you can see, you can't place it better than that, can you?
A lopsided contest, 4-0. Haaland, and a strong tackle, and the referee blows for a foul. Messi. And here he is, Lionel Messi.
Oh, good work to deny the opportunity.
And time for the change now. Played in by Thiago. Not really the ideal clearance. And he'll take efforts like that all day long. Messi. And Messi in full control of the ball here. Well, nothing comes of it. It looked promising. Breaking at pace. Thiago. Well, a fantastic counter-attack as they move through the gears, but not a brilliant end product.
Well, everything looked good until the finish, but that shows how dangerous they are on the break.
Haaland. Lionel Messi. Oh, terrific save.
Well, you're absolutely right. That's a top-class save. Just look how he reacts.
So the corner played into the box. Well, the keeper is happy the bar was there. And with that, the attack fizzles out.
Well, I have to say, I thought that looked to be going in. It was such a good effort.
Well, having been denied by the woodwork, now the focus is on keeping the opposition at bay. Wonderful challenge and a throw-in coming up. Well, lovely work to get past his man. So a corner kick it'll be following the deflection. Well, they're going for the short one. Walker. And he's got the beating of his opponent. But no damage done, that's the main thing. Haaland. Plenty of support here. Good pressure to win the ball back high up the pitch. Into the final 20 minutes. Now can they counter clinically? And still they wait for the chance. Oh, in it goes! Now he has his hat-trick. A special moment for him.
Well, just look at this again. He's so hard to knock off the ball once he gets going. Of course the defending could be better, but that's a great individual goal.
My goodness, it's so one-sided. 5-0 in this match. Well, the Raiders being shown too much room. Spot on with that tackle. Thiago. Messi. Might be a chance here. And failed to keep himself onside, unfortunately. Ruben Dias. Almost weighing up the opposition with a string of neat passes. Haaland, Larsson, quite possibly a yellow card as their flow was stopped. Well, the free kick taken, but saved easily by the keeper. Ronaldo. A danger here as he runs at them.
And it's teed up for Ronaldo!
Well, the only way to say it is he got it all horribly wrong, Stuart.
Well, he has to make the keeper work harder than that. That's a tame finish.
Larsson. Now Neymar. Here's Valverde. Well, let's see what they have in store for them on the break. Well, it was a foul, but good use of advantage by the referee. He's lost it.
Well, these fans are starting to leave here. There's just no chance of a comeback now.
And the substitution will occur now. Smuggled away. Shown inside. Oh, and nearly on target. Not quite, though.
Yeah, very nearly, but the goalkeeper had it covered. It wasn't really a great effort.
And with play having stopped, a chance for the referee to go back and hand out the caution. Dias. Now here's Piqué. Perfect tackle. Difficult to stop him. Karim Benzema. And there it is, a goal. But will it be purely a consolation at this stage of the proceedings? They haven't been at their best. A glut of goals, 5-1 it is. Well, 3 minutes of stoppage time, that's what the officials have said. Ronaldo, missing the target by a tiny margin.
Well, it's a difficult skill to get right, but he almost pulled it off there. He made such good contact with the ball.
Benzema, and in with a real chance. And there it is, a goal. But will it be purely a consolation at this stage of the... And so the final whistle here, the visitors come out on top, Stuart.
Well, it was a very assured performance, wasn't it?